going underneath the right-hander's bats.
Bouncing ball, that's a fair ball, base hit. Bautista was shaded in that direction, and they've got Dyer hung up now. Smoke takes the throw from Bautista, and they got him in a rundown. They should be able to retire the base runner as Donaldson makes the tag, and Bautista did a good job of shading that line over there.